Hello everyone, my name is Demo and I welcome you back to my memory of us. We play as two little kids that became friends during the Second World War, and right now the girl has birthday or upcoming birthday, so we are trying to steal a cake for her. The only problem is that the cake is somewhere at military outpost or something like that, and we need to steal it. Oh. So the girl is the one who can run, and the boy is the one, let's go here. Boy is the one who can crouch. And because he's the thief, he's gonna teach us to steal the cake. Oh yeah, put the little innocent act on it. They really didn't buy it, did they? I love the tank, it's so beautiful. I was talking about it already before, and I will much more. The game has such a beautiful detail. Lock it there for a second. Picture another memory! Woohoo! I don't know what I'm collecting them for or anything, but I have them. Oh no 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 no! I'm sorry, I have- No, crouch! Why you don't- No, it was my mistake, okay. Come on, yes. The first time, I was just staring at the cannon, look at it, it's so cool. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. I should stop staring at everything around me and just focus at the game. No! How stupid am I? This should be really easy, really simple, and apparently I'm an idiot and I can't make it. Come on, go away! Yes! Ooh! Oh! Finally! Ah! Slow and steady. Yes, we are in! Ooh, gimme, gimme, gimme! That looks cool. I would say that it looks like... No, that's not AK. That has two fucking short magazines. What is that? I want it! I don't care! We need the god. No bother. Should be simple enough. Look at it. Show me what you got. Okay. Mess and... Okay, so there was the medals. And then there is the rest of... It's the medals. I'm sure it's the medals. So one is 7, 2, 6. I'm telling you, that's it. Can I go out here? I can. Woo! Life is not worth it. Jump down. Okay, no. Way too short. What did I say the password was? 7, 2, 6, I think. Yay! Oh, look, yeah, I see you. Look, there is a goose on the picture. It's like from the goose game I was playing. Yay! We got the... Oh, fuck. And we got the cake.
It all went wrong. She watched as I was caught trying to steal that cake. I was led away and there was nothing she could do. It wasn't even a very big cake. The soldiers were angry with me, but they had more important things to think about. The army was setting up lines of defense. Invaders were coming. Then came the distant roar of aircraft and tanks and the deathly tramp of metal feet. But my friend didn't leave me. She was determined to come to my rescue.
Tokyo Drift over there. Stop bitching into him, it was just a cake. But so I was right before when I, in the first part I think, I was saying that the enemies will be the robots. They look really epic, don't they? Oh, I forgot I can sprint with her. Up and down and sprint. Oh, hold, push. They are getting away. I guess this is dangerous for me. Look at him, there he is! We have to catch him! Ooh, whoa, 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 how was it? Yeah. Come on, shoot! Yay! You don't believe how stupidly made it is. Literally space. I played it yesterday and that was enough for me to forget all the fucking controls that there is four buttons altogether. Can I just like walk inside? Oh. Okay. Aww. Well, I guess I've done nothing, so I can see another memory up there. Phone. Okay, where is the number? Hello, can I take the cigarette? You are mean. But I see number. 294, let's try to call. Hey, come on. 9. I love those phones. My grandmother used to have one and I would used to play with it. Oh! It worked. I see you now. No. Yes. I don't know. Let's try to call from this side. I don't know the number. Was it 704? Well, he won't let me. Okay. I will just collect my memory if you don't mind. Oof. Thank you. And I need key for that. Fine. I need the cigarettes. How am I gonna get the cigarettes? Not this. I'm pretty sure I have a plan. So I need to get the cigarettes, bring it to the guy upstairs. He will go for a cigarette. Then I will make the call and this one down there should came over here to pick up the phone and then I should be able to open the prison, right? Now the question is why I can't take the cigarettes. He won't give them to me. I'm so stupid! I just got it! Look, poof! Yes, of course! Ha! Swap for her? Oh yeah! I forgot that I can fucking use both of them! I'm a genius! It didn't take me like 20 minutes of walking there around. Hello, I have cigarettes for you! Thumbs up! Love that! Boom, boom, boom. And I can't steal the key yet. What's the number? 22705. I can steal the key because he is the thief. So, ba-bum. 7. I'm stupid. Yeah, you take your call. Come on! Grab his hand! Yes! Yes! Ah! Now, don't grab his hand, you swap. You guys are useless. I don't know if I should crouch. I will crouch it under him. He doesn't look like he cares anyways. Ha! We are through and I want the girl. And I want to kind of run. Yes! That's what I thought he was gonna turn around. I have to be doing it one by one! What?! That's no fair! Oh! That's so bad! Grab his hand! Grab his hand! Run! Swap it! Fast! Swap it! Grab his hand! Grab his hand! Come on! Oh yeah, sure, there is more of you. Hello! Oh, look at the granny. No! They were there standing for 5 minutes to make one picture.
Amazing! It was so funny getting caught on camera like that in just that moment. Bursting into that poor couple's wedding photo shoot. It froze that instant forever. It was our happiest moment. Right before everything changed. Sirens wailed and planes crammed the skies with a dreadful noise. The Robot King's army had arrived and bombing began. Who knew that war could start so quickly and so horribly?
Well, it went really dark really fast. Isn't it the house of, I think, her grandfather? Ooh. That's epic. I love this game. Let's go to the shelter. We should, I guess, run. Oh! Okay, so the other way around. We are not running over it. No. Grab your hands. Grab your hands! Stupid kid. Thank you. We will crouch over it in that case. Aha! Look at me being all smart. Crouch! This is bunker. This is the way to the bunker. You'd probably die on the way there. Swap it. Yes. Woo. Woo. Press it. Grab your hands. Grab your hands, please. No bombs down there. I guess that's what the sign means. Oh, that's not comfy. And that. No, where is she? Oh. Oh, what's this? It's the circle. I love the game, how it's full of teamwork. Very slow. Okay, girl. You managed to lost her? Look at me, how good I am at this game. Oh, it's a bump! And we just closed its mouth. Oh, that was cool. Can you grab your hands, kids? Oh, no. That's no fair. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, I will dare pick up my memory and we will be right back on track. Okay, here we go back in action. Doom. So, boy is lantern. Girl is gonna be shooting. I love how they made the bombs and who the graphics and everything about this game is so cool. Ah. I can already see it. Boy, please. Haha. Can I blind a bump? Of course I can. Perfect. Let's go. I love this game. Are you serious? Hey, ya patya. Ha! He got it. Ta-da! We are in bunker. Buried. I'll probably kilometer under the ground.
The ideal spot to celebrate her birthday, but we made the best of it. I tried to keep up her spirits. Everything would be fine. We'd survive. Her grandpa would be okay. I'd even manage to save the cake. We could hear the noise of bombs. The city was under siege by a merciless enemy. But eventually it became quiet. What would we find up there?
Good question. Okay, it's time to go up. Just thinking about... Why did the guy had red hat? He didn't red hat. He didn't have red head before. Look, another memory. Poof. I'm gonna get all of them. I probably missed a few of them already, but it will be okay. Poof. This is just up and down. I know. At least you can't fall over any corners or yep. But it for sure does look different. It's all destroyed. And this, what we are going through right now, that's the aircraft of the enemy, isn't it? Oh, come on, don't be such a pussy. And I have to take them one by one as well. Go down, thank you. Now we can sprint through it. Oh. Hello. What seems to be the problem? Water? Is that what you want? Oh. So... maybe take water, no? Yeah, we need something to put it in. On it! You look happy. I see what we need. How we are going to get it? Before I will start shooting random stuff, what's up here? Let's just shoot at random stuff. No? Okay, so one more time. Maybe don't walk away. Yeah! Okay, I guess that was it. Boy lead. Ooh, maybe we should. Ah, he doesn't care. No crouching, just running. We have to take care of our soldiers. Bastards would let them die there. Oh, I have to... Why are you not going? What the hell? Oh, because she's in the way. Okay. You know how hard was it to get it out of there and you just threw it and break it apart? Bastard. Let's go. Okay. It's cool they have different kind of tanks than our side. I love this detail. Hello. What the hell is going on? No! That was big speech. Grab your hands, kids, please. Come on! Thank you. Guess they just inform us they took over the country and what the hell is that now? Hello! Okay. Well, it looks like scale, that kinda makes sense that she's heavier, but I don't know, like... What the hell does that mean? And you go just straight to sleep, why not? Oh! Oh! No, that doesn't look good. Oh yeah, that looks bad. I think we should get her out. What the hell is this machine? You like drain them of blood? What the hell? What is going on here? They paint her red. Why would they paint her red? Okay, so we have people being painted red. What do I... Woohoo! Let's go! Oh yeah! I would keep that. Hey! Look at him! How old can this boy be? Operating heavy machinery there. Oh, here. I see it now. Profe, come on. Yes. A bit more. Come out! I saved you! You look better like that. Don't be sad about it. Everything is fine.
Everything was changing for the worse, and it was all down to the Robot King. People stared at the Red Folk. They started treating them differently. At first, they muttered under their breath, and sometimes they said hateful things. The Red Folk were no good. Now, it was all right to say this out loud. Where did these thoughts come from? Suddenly, they were out in the open. I looked at my friend, and she was no different to the girl I knew she'd always been. But she was scared. We needed to get back to her grandpa, who was all alone.
Okay. That's really, really cool. I wouldn't believe that they would put something like racism and all this stuff into this game. Which, of course, that's what you think about when you fucking think about Second World War. How they was sending all the people into camps and shit, and we are all the same, we are all flesh and bone. This is really cool, I love it. Separated on Red Folk and Normal Folk. That's actually really cool. Okay guys, I'm sorry for that, I got a bit stumped by it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if yes, please consider hitting the subscribe button, and I will see you in next one. Cheers.